Dear friends, I'm Dr. Ahmed Mugrabi, Head of Plastic and Burn Department at Nasser Hospital. Today is Tuesday, 23rd of January. So we have got the news today from the IDF to evacuate the block number 107. This block actually contains schools and Nasser Hospital and other houses. So this is a recent news today. People actually were trying to evacuate this block, but they couldn't because this block is totally besieged, including the hospital. Now I'm speaking to you all over around, explosions, gunshot sounds everywhere over our heads. So this block couldn't evacuate, no way to escape and no way to evacuate, and they ordered to evacuate this block. This is the situation inside the hospital. We lack for medical staff. They couldn't attend the hospital. We are few here medical personnel. We have dozens of these injured people, and the situation is catastrophic, real catastrophic. So if could anybody really help, we help us as a medical personnel. And really, I hope that my voice, everybody will hear me. I can't tell you here, the situation is disaster, real disaster. Please tell them we are not a target. We are not a target. Hospital is not a target. Please.